Hi, good morning, and I welcome the spectators on behalf of Shaktipeeth Digital, the mega website over the world. My name is Dr. Pankaj Nagar. I am from India. So let us move to the second part of Corona. Here, I would enlighten some specific points regarding the people who should be very careful during Corona era. Why? Because few zodiacs, few people are there suffering from adverse planetary position. Names are here. The people belong to Gemini, the people belong to Libra, the people belong to Sagittarius, Capricorn and Aquarius. These all people coming under this zodiac, under the jurisdiction of these zodiacs, they have to suffer because they have been passing through the penalty of Shani. So they should be very careful. Again, coming to second point, the people or the person or the native who is born between 15 January to 15 February in any year, they should be very careful. Because the radical sun, Surya, it is under adverse effect of transiting Saturn. So, people, I just mentioned before, they should be very careful during this Corona era. Now, moving to the Ayurveda and astrology. The combination of Ayurveda and astrology, this is the great remedy and great news for you. Talking about my son, Dr. Rohan Nagar, he is staying in London and practicing since 16 years in the field of Ayurveda. He had given me very good tips for Corona people, for Corona era. Listen me attentively. He asked me to suggest you some Ayurvedic remedies and your zodiacs. So listen me very carefully. Any people, any person who is normal, but he is advised to take few medicines, which I am going to narrate before you. The first medicine, its name is Boerhaavia diffusa. Its Hindi name is Punarnava. The second medicine is Sudarshan Ganavati. Its English Egyptian name is Crinum latifolium. The third medicine is Galo in Hindi. It is the nectar of over the world. Galo, that is called Tinasopara cordifolia in English. It's an Egyptian name, it's a Greek name. So these three medicines, if you take two taps morning, evening, after meal, it will keep you very healthy. Again, I would suggest you some spices which are very helpful to the disease, which are very helpful to the native, which are very helpful to the people during this Corona era. Listen me. Cardamom, gingerbread, cinnamon, ginger, black pepper and many herbs like holy basil. If you take this combination, the powder of this combination thrice a day, that will keep you healthy. Now, coming to the rituals, because this website is known for the rituals. They perform pujas, they perform rituals for the people suffering from diseases, for the people suffering from certain curses, like Pitru Dosham, like Kalasarpa Yogam, like Kemudram Yoga. There are number of Dushit Yogas, there are number of worst Yogas, there are number of Kuyogas, which demolishes, which spoils the career of the person. So here I am going to give you the specific information about the stone, about the planets, about the rituals. The people who are unhealthy. the people who are suffering from incurable disease like cancer, HIV positive, AIDS, corona, tuberculosis, they are advised to wear the stone of ruby in right hand on third finger. They are advised to perform the puja through Shaktipith digital website. They perform puja at Gaya, Haridwar, Chanod Kanyali, and there are many places where they perform the certain pujas. If you go through these pujas, that will definitely benefit you, that will definitely give you some advantages, and that will make you perfect. So far your career is concerned, so far your health is concerned, so far your wealth is concerned, I just advise you, go through some rituals, go through some stones and many things, because these certain factors of astrology can keep you healthy, can help you to make your career, and moreover, that can, this ritual, this puja, these stones, these gems can bring the big smile on your face. Now the last point of this video, that is regarding moksha, that is called salvation in English. So people nowadays passes away, dies because of corona disease. Generally, their family members can't perform the vidhi of dasva, gyarva, barva, terva, the day of death. Condition, terms and stipulations of government. So they remain in orbit. They don't get the moksha salvation. So viewers, I just request you, please go for some certain rituals, get the mantra tantra of Ketu, because Ketu, that is most important planet, most responsible planet for salvation. So go through the rituals, puja of Ketu. So I just end my episode with great salutes. I just bow down my head before my viewers and spectators, because they are as good as God and Goddess for me. So my big salute to my viewers. Bye bye.